we all know that skin chemistry has a lot to do with how a fragrance smells on you. So that's why it cracks me up when I'm looking at scent reviews and people are like, oh, don't buy this. Like, this smells like wet dog and hamster's cage and nickels. Like, that is so not the fragrance. That is you.